Mr. Gondi Wilson, founder of Maitri, is telling me the story of what happened with the fluoride filters in the beginning. Sir, please continue, sir. So you were saying that there was a partnership between UNICEF,
yeah,
Maitri and
initially we have
RDPR.
Six villages, and supplied plastic filters as 125 rupees.
Okay.
Later we developed this 304 quality.
That is the steel filter.
Completely without joint.
Right, seamless steel filter.
Seamless steel.
Yes.
Previously we worked with the seam. With seam. Jointed. It is cheap, this one. Seam, it attracts, what is that? Rust.
Right, right.
Okay, so we that, manufactured.
That was a problem.
We depressed.
Okay.
Depressed the filter. And we manufactured total without this one, joint.
Right.
That is, we sold out 400 rupees each one.
And you said you've sold around what?
Families we have taken.
4,000? Okay.
In 60 villages.
Okay.
With the triangle partnership.
Okay.
We constructed some regeneration centers. We trained even village women for regeneration.
Okay.
Women groups.
Okay.
We used to collect some 2 rupees something.
Okay.
To maintain the filter.
Right.
The headache of the
filter. Yeah. So this was when? This was between early 2000s or late 90s? When was this?
2000.
Early
2007 we were with UNICEF and Panchayat, RWS.
Okay. So in that whole system, what was the role of the dealership network you created? You said you had 64 dealers.
First we started this business with the subsidy price, na?
400
rupees.
Ha.
Then the people used to get that 400 filters to town anamata. See, they used to sell the filter.
Oh, they, instead of using the filter, they sold the filter to others.
To town. And some town people also approached us. Why can't you give us UPA?
Directly. Okay.
You are concentrating on only villages.
Ha.
And even towns also, we are having a lot of fluoride.
Fluoride problem.
Why can't you supply?
So
then
this
we
was
started off
taking the lead dealership.
We started manufacturing unit and then we started the dealers network.
So this was mostly which area?
Anantapur, Prakasham district.
Nalagunda, Anantapur and Prakasham districts.
We had 64 dealers on those days. And all the dealers left some 500 rupees margin. They made a lot of money. Every month they used to sell 3 to 4,000 liters.
Each dealer?
No, 300, 400. Every month we used to get 5,000 from this.
And that time you were manufacturing the filters
here.
So now you are manufacturing it in Vadodara.
Vadodara.
And now you are manufacturing around how many filters per month?
Around 4,000 to 5,000.
4,000. So, and it's mostly going to Rajasthan.
Rajasthan and few places in Gujarat.
Okay. So there, both earlier when you tried it in Prakasam, Nalgonda, the regeneration the dealers used to do and these trained people in the villages.
Simple methods. 7-7s technology. What is that? We can have this one also. 7-7s. We printed banners also.
This is the bucket regeneration where
bucket
they put.
Bucket regeneration.
Yeah.
Regeneration like that.
So
the bulk regeneration is also there. But it's not good.
So okay.
Families will have some objection.
Right.
Caste wise.
The
Brahmins won't give their chemical to others.
Okay.
Like that we developed a bucket wala.
Okay.
Any technology?
8-8 technology.
8-8 technology.
Eight
technology.
Yeah.
That worked well.
Right.
Even IIT certified that.
Right.
Leela Amgar also came here and we had a lot of conversations and research.
So what you were telling me, now these 64 dealers are not operating.
Not operating.
There's no local markets for the filter.
Anantapur, there is a, somebody still using.
Some people are still using.
Still using. They are getting to, their presentation is done in Anantapur also.
Regeneration is.
Yeah.
So can we get the contact of this dealer? We would like to just see.
Okay.
I will tell you in what context.
Lakshmi. Lakshmi is the dealer of Anantapur.
Okay.
And she is still also doing. They are also switched off into the RO. They are selling RO plants now. Besides this, they are getting regeneration.
Okay. So you said that primarily, even if, what about the villages where you gave these filters in subsidy? Even before RO came, as you said, they were going and selling it in the town people, is it? They were not using it at all.
Many, they used, these town people used to, what is it, they offer money. So you are getting 400, na? I'll give 1,000 to you.
So that tempted them.
That
and
kind of thing. Then we observed and we, UNICEF gave an idea. You start a rural sanitary mart. Then you market through that. They encouraged us, UNICEF. Then we started the business.
Okay.
Commercial business.
Okay.
A lot of filters were sold. Even brochures printed.
Okay.
Pamphlets printed. They were doing our business network.
Okay.
We participated in.
So that is when you created the Defluoridation Private Limited.
Yes. Private Limited Mart we created. With that also we have done a lot of works. Even research works also conducted from my